And now we're going to part the seas, just like Moses did when the children of Israel came out of Egypt. So let us bring our hands up, and we're going to push our hands straight out like this. And we're going to keep a slight curve in the arm. Slight curve in the arm, and the hand goes up like this. Okay? And we're going to press. So when the shoulder is here, you get an extension on the shoulder like this. Right here. Okay? So we press and inhale and part the seams. Inhaling, big and big chest. And exhale back to center. You can do each one of these movements two or three times. Inhale. Draw all the way back, big chest, full breath, hold, exhale, and extending out and pushing out, return to center. And now, fingertips out, fingertips down, and let us press out with the palms right here, through the palms again. Inhale, and part the seas. Inhaling and big chest, full breath, filling up the lungs. Exhale and return to center. And fingertips out, fingertips up, and fingertips in. And now let's press out. Once again, with the palm right here, press out, keep the shoulders down, inhale, and extend in a big, wide circle out to the back, big chest, and return to center. Turn the fingertips up, and float the hands.